Hey y'all, I'm Willy, I'm a rising senior, and my biggest piece of advice to all new students is to not rush the acclimation process to college life. So obviously college is very different than anything that you have all ever done, unless if you went to a boarding school, obviously. Living away from home is a very overwhelming feeling at first. I can certainly attest to that. You know, you're given all of this new freedom, but on top of that, you're given more responsibility. Professors obviously are on a much different, they're much different than your standard high school teachers, just in terms of like workload, content, expectations, flexibility, all that sort of stuff. So it can be very overwhelming. On top of that, some of you are coming from different states and even different countries. So you're having to not only get used to being in college, but being in college in a region that you've never lived in before. And it can be overwhelming. My biggest piece of advice to all of you is to not push yourselves in that regard and to just kind of take a deep breath. It's going to be overwhelming. And trust me, you are going to be fine. And that is all I have to say on the matter. Go Steelers.